Just outside here, viewers, and having a quick look outside here. Yeah, that's what I was about to do. It's freaky out here. We're getting activity out here, viewers. What's it like? Hey. Yeah, that's that hole there.
Oh yeah.
Whatever it is, man, it stuck its hand in or whatever it was because it scared the crap out of me, man. Because it moved the log, man.
Yeah, because you put the log, you wedged the log in there, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you sat still, you didn't even move that log yourself.
No way.
And all of a sudden the log moved.
Yeah.
So something moved it from the outside here.
Yeah.
And there's nothing here now to move it. So something physically moved it.
Hang on. Yeah, it's supposed to stick out, so where the hell is it? Yeah, because I pushed... No way, man. Because I just pushed the log out of the hole, and I left it like that. So where the hell is it?
I don't know. It's gone, bud.
Oh, you got to be shitting me. That's only been a few minutes, man.
Not here alone, that's for sure.
Oh, you got that right.
That's why I couldn't stay in here any longer. I'd rather be out in the open.
Yeah.
And be squat. Blocked off like that.
This is where we were staying, viewers. See that in there? This is where we were just staying.
See it
in there. I was in here. Jason was in this one. And I tell you, it was freaky. Something's moving around in out here. It's throwing stuff at us. Unless you're at home. Safe in your room. In the lounge room anyway. Well, we're out in the middle of the bush.
Stops.
I got it. I think I got it.
You got it?
I think so.
Oh, awesome. That was a laugh, wasn't it? It sounds like a laugh.
set yours up first. Hey. Jesus is going to set up his spy cam. We're getting some activity here. Some weird sounds and that. So stay tuned, eh? It's just getting more interesting.
Hi viewers, Tick Man's about to set his spy cam, tree cam up. He's found another location, probably about 30, 40 metres away from mine, facing in a sort of opposite direction.
Yep. And I'm setting mine up right here.
Hello. Yowies.
I heard the dog barking as well. There's definitely something moving, man.
Yeah,
I know.
Clearly a tree knock.
Yeah.
Not once, not twice.
Yeah.
Not four times.
Yeah.
Does it singular? It's not doing three knocks like I was. It was doing one. Like, I'd do three knocks and then it'd be like, bang. So it's doing one knock. It's not doing three knocks. It's just like a response. It's just saying, okay, boom, here, I'm here.
Yeah. one behind us, but this one here up here is freaky, man. It's loud.
This dog's going berserk.
Yeah. You can probably hear the dogs barking in the background, viewers.
From properties far away,
yeah. Yeah, it echoes into the bush. We know you're down there. Come and talk. It's okay. Come. Hello. Can you say hello? Hello? Get some good response here, viewers. Doing some tree knocking, and we're actually getting response back, and they're giving us tree knocking. It's awesome.
Yeah, clear as you can hear, boom, tree knock straight back.
Yeah.
Well, not straight, but like it's a couple of minutes leeway. Like you'd knock, what, it's 2-3 minutes.
Yeah.
Pause, that. And then they knock back. They sort of give it a pause.
Yeah. Just listen about.
And they don't do three. They do three knocks. They do one.
Yeah.
One clear. Boom.
Yeah. Is that a baby one or close. Yeah, something's getting closer. Look, it's just over here.
The breeze has come along and I've picked up the smell.